Beating and banging, isn't there?
That last one, two different guys, I hit him once.
I got hit a few times. Guy chewed my ass up there. He said, "You know the difference between derbying and racing?" I knew I should have never put that sign on there. Highway 5 demo. Should have never put that on there.
But only I know the difference. I used to do it. You know?
I got four. I wonder if they pay for four. I thought they went down to five, but I don't know. Yeah, I did a little bumping and grinding. Anytime I could ride on somebody, this is the most fun an old guy can have.
That's his too though.
His wife.
That's his car right here. He had stud.
Said, I wish I had two double trailer.
Yeah.
I wish I had double trouble. So for your trailer, you can't get a small car on. Even if they mess with the ramps, put some boards on it or something?
Well, maybe you don't. Like put long enough boards there.
That's a boards.
Yeah, if I can get a small truck in the minivan out there, though.
I should hire. Bring your minivan out here.
I don't know, I have a truck sitting at home that I was going to build for this year.
I got a trailer. I want to bring another one. I'm riding a vehicle. I'd kind of like that, too. That's
cool. I'm playing with one. Who knows, the next year it might be dead. I have fun doing it. This year. That's why what I should have done is watch the year, but I haven't learned anything. I have learned absolutely nothing here. That's what I was going to do.
Watch. I don't know if you'd learn that when you're watching.
That's what I thought. Then I'm another year older. White thought I was nuts.
Personally, I think the best way to steer around this track is with a car on the outside of you.
I rolled that guy a couple of times.
Yeah, oh, all these they have someone's front. I didn't even keep pushing.
At the end of this, they were all hitting pretty hard.
Oh.
A lot of hitting at the end. What everybody knew was that it was the last fucking garage, you know.
Did you watch last time the final race, or didn't they have one? Where you throw $20 in and you don't get none?
I think that's at the end of the day. Did they do the 50-50?
They did that during the intermission, yep.
I bought tickets I didn't buy. I must not have won. Better check it out.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're gone now. Think I just threw money in for nothing. You know who this guy is? He's got the 511 car?
That's Zach that runs this.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Or that puts it on, I should say.
Outside.
Oh, that might be brought up. I'm not that long, right?